Hi, I'm Nicole, and I'm a mom of four boys, and I love creating art. Since becoming a mom, I've tried to find ways to include my children in the creative process, and while it can require a little more time and patience and preparation, we've found that creating art together is a really rewarding process. The first thing you want to do is choose the best time of day for your child when they're going to be the happiest. The second is pick a location like a table or flat surface that's easy to work on and can get messy. And the third thing is to gather all of your supplies so that when the children join you, everything is ready to go. So the things we'll be using today. I like to have aprons so the kids don't get messy. The crayon does splatter a little bit. Newspaper to cover your work surface. I like getting my canvases from Walmart. I can buy them in 5 packs for about $20. And then a pack of crayons. I love having full-length crayons. That way when the kids hold them, it's a lot easier for them to hold on to the end and not get burned by the blow dryer. You'll want a blow dryer. And you'll also want an X-Acto knife. I just do a thin slice down the crayon so that the kids can peel them a little bit easier. And then at the end here, I always have an activity for the kids to do who aren't currently working on the project so that way they're entertained down here.
I can change the world with my own two hands, make it a better place with my own two hands, make it a kinder place with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I can make peace on earth with my own two hands. I can clean up the earth with my own two hands. I can reach out to you with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a brighter place with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a safer place with my own two hands. I'm gonna help the human race with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I can hold you in my own two hands, and I can comfort you with my own two hands. But you got to use your own two hands, use your own, use your own.